Me and Doogie were on our way back to our sheds for a rest until we saw James and Gordon. Okay, Doogie. See ya lads later. Now it's Douglas's turn. Indeed. Donnie, we should have been going by now. Bye, lads.